Welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Torino against FC Copenhagen. Of course, the game being played under lights this evening. So let's go straight to the ground with your commentary team of Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. And it's a friendly game on the agenda for us today. Line up for the home side. This is the lineup for the away side. Torvald Udegaard is the man given the responsibility of refereeing this game. And it's the beginning. I just wonder where we'll be at the end. Game's underway. Gislason. That's a very crisp challenge there. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. He'll get it back again.
Here's the cross,
and in comes the header. It's a decent effort. The height was the problem, though, in the end. Gadsi. He read it and cut it out. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. And it will be their throw. Damian. Cross it! And that ball's gone flying away. Wasted position. Bengtsson. Free kick, and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Oh. Molinaro. Gatsi. Here's the shot. They've still got an opportunity here after the goalkeeper parried it, and they've scored.
Ball's fallen to him now. It's just like a video game, isn't it? The way it's landed at his feet.
Coming up, another look at it, Alan. That will show us something. First goal of this contest. Good challenge. Cristian Molinaro. The whistle is gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Good interception in his own defensive zone. Damian can have it back. Martinez. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Gislason. Can use some width, that's a good pass. And it's in, the equaliser.
What a great goal that was, Alan.
Well, it was a great delivery into the box from that left-hand side.
It's where they looked dangerous.
Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
We're all level again. 1-1 the score. Martinez. It's a chance for the white man to make some progress here. Sanchez Mino. Amauri. And it's back to him again. Sanchez Mino. He wants to go to the right, that's where the options are. Into the face of the opposition. Damian. Sanchez Mino. Gatsi. There's some potential in this move. Martinez. Here comes the cross towards Amauri.
Oh, it's off the bar!
Chance for him.
Here's the volley.
That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. Sanchez Mino. well. It's gone out to the wingman, and that's too near to the keeper. And it's passed back again. Well, they're in a good position here. Gatsi. And it's out of harm's way. She is less so. And that's a throw. And Thompson. He's got the ball. Damian. Amauri. Christian Molinaro. Attacking well here. He's beaten his man. And that will be a throw. Amauri. Molinaro. Flag's gone up. It is offside. It's a really tough one to call. The players question it all the time. But it looked offside to me, Alan.
You just want your striker to delay that run. He is pretty quick. He can afford to give the defender another yard.
Gislasso. That's across the field to try and switch the play. Gislasso. That's gone back to him. And that, for sure, is a goal kick. Alan, your view on the attempt at goal?
Well, I think everybody thought he was going to score. Certainly, I think he should have with that header.
Chance for the cross. And the cross coming in. He's cleaned up here, hasn't he, with that clearance. And it's going to be a throw here. Jürgensen. Gislasso. Gatsi. Amauri. Sanchez Minho. And in he goes with the tackle. Gislasso. Excellent defensive tackle. Sanchez Minho. Molinaro. Moretti. Amauri. And that tackle has got in the ball. Gislasso. Bengtsson.
Bengtsson.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Now he's lost the ball. Martinez.
Amauri.
Here's a chance to attack. Martinez.
And he takes the shot.
In such a tight game, chances are going to be at a premium, and that's one that's just got away from him.
Well, it's not the easiest chance in the world, but it's one of the better ones, I think, in a tight match here.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Gadsi. Martinez. Made the challenge well. Gislason. Bengtsson.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Well done, the defenders. A good organisation there in the face of a promising move. Martinez.
Amauri.
Could cross it from here. Gadsi. Cristian Molinaro. And it will go into the middle now. A real tussle for the ball. The referee is letting it go. On the attack here, Gadsi. Sanchez Mino. He's on the attack and he's got plenty of options from his teammates.
We might get an update on that injury now from our man Jeff Shrews. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. He landed right on top of it. Sure. But he's tough, and I think he'll carry on.
Jeff Shreves there, right down on the touchline. So, Jeff, thanks for that. Nice back heel then. Well done. Gadsi. Martinez. Nikola Maksimovic. Gadsi. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Simple decision for the referee. Free kick, yellow card.
Yeah, everybody moves up. That's definitely yellow.
These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
A have to adjust the wall here. They're on the move in the wrong direction.
And that's the keeper's athleticism there to make that save.
Could be dangerous.
Got across it.
And it's gone for a corner. I want to see that tackle again, Alan.
Oh, it was a poor one, badly timed.
Saved by the goalkeeper.
And Thompson.
Bengtsson. Gislasso. Christian Molinaro. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1.
Half-time. And with the second half to come, you just wonder whether anything's going to show between two very evenly matched teams. They're level at the break.
Yeah, and we did expect that, didn't we, looking at the respective form books, and both defences have played well. They've been on top, really.
So we reach half-time. It's nicely balanced with the score 1-1. Let's take a look at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be straight back to your commentary team for the rest of the game.
And we've got another 45 minutes to go, and set your watches, off we go.
On to the attack now. Molinaro.
Gatsi. He went in well.
Can we have another look at that save?
He's a master at getting his angles right, isn't he, this goalkeeper?
Had that come off the back heel, that would have been great, but it didn't. Molinaro. Well, they're in a good position here. Sanchez Mino.
This is the chance. Got to be.
Another opportunity wasted by this team. It's still level in the match. Challenged quickly by the opposition. That has gone out of play with the deflection.
It's a forward who's coming off. He's got a goal to his name, so he'll be happy. Might have had one or two others as well.
Well, he might have, but that's his job. He's got his goal, and I thought his overall game was pretty solid today.
And a quick return pass. Bengtsson.
No doubt that's a corner.
A replay again of that wonderful piece of skill.
Well, his opponent didn't know which way to turn there.
And here's the header. Nothing wrong with the shot, really, except the direction. It was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it.
Sanchez Mino.
Gatsi. Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying.
Well, it's still allowed, thankfully, the sliding tackle.
Yeah, and so often we see players get booked, but he timed this one perfectly.
Bengtsson. Substitute coming up for the away team.
In came the tackle, but the player couldn't be stopped.
Throw in here. It's a fine day for the forward. He's not going to finish the game now. They're making the change. But having scored a goal, he's done his job.
Well, he has. And I just thought last 5 minutes, he was tiring a little bit, so sensible to bring him off.
Sanchez Mino.
He's controlling the play here. His teammates just borrow the ball for a few moments and then give it back to the main man.
Molinaro.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Crosses in towards Amaury.
He went in well. Corner given.
It's okay with one foot, I think, the tackle, the sliding tackle, as we see here.
Yeah, I think that was top challenge, that.
Well, he saved it, and he's kept it as well.
Gislason on the attack here.
Now Jurgensen.
Sanchez Mino.
Gislason.
Bengtsson.
Gislason.
Touch off the player and out.
And either side, he's got players who can help him here. Well, he's lent the ball to his mates. He's got it back again. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And they've got it away from the danger. And this is going to be a throw. Nikola Maksimovic. Sanchez Minho. Clearing their lines from the cross. Amaury. A touch of class, a back heel there. Pagliarella. Gislason. In with a chance. And a chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. That's a real tussle for the ball there. Molinaro. Got the tackle in. It's gone out for a throw-in. Now he'll get it back again. Gislason. Jürgensen, Bengtsson, now Jürgensen, cross coming in now, closed him down well, the cross doesn't come in, good defending. Sanchez Minho. Here's the chance. Good goal to take the lead here.
A goal from Pagliarella. What a first-time finish that is. Really did swing his boot at it.
Alan, have another look at this goal. And the scoreline is 2-1. Given the free kick. Well, the referee's given him the benefit of the doubt here. He could have given him another booking. He would have been off, of course. Well, that's risky going in like that.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Pagliarella. Vives. Sanchez Minho. That pass, just subtle little clip pass in, really. He Cross it now. Now that's a throw. I think the coach will be considering his options on the bench. Sanchez Minho, Vives. And that will need an intervention here from referee Udogord.
A yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
He's a good player, isn't he, this boy? He's coming off now, Alan, but he's controlled the midfield.
He has. He's dictated it with his passing, the tempo of his passing. He's got his team on the front foot.
Kick and matched by the save here.
Yeah, he made it look easy, but that was all about getting his angles right.
10 shots, 7 on target for Torino.
Oh, really good stuff. As a former striker myself, you've got to appreciate that.
He's got a chance to cross. Well, we're on the edge of our seats here because this game could still go either way. Well, it's nip and tuck here, Alan, isn't it? They've got the lead, the fans are backing them to the hilt, the other team are coming right at them.
Well, it'd be a fantastic result this, you know, because they have played extremely well.
Well, they're in a good position here. Delaney. Got to be. Made the save, but the ball's still there. And it's gone out for a throw. Delaney. And it goes for goal. Oh, desperately unlucky. It would have levelled the scores. Gislason. Hey, there's the back heel. Well, he's lent the ball to his mate. He's got it back again. Here's the cross. Good work from the defender then, who was really challenged by the quality of the ball that he had to deal with. Sanchez Minho, that passing is top class. Damian. Amauri. Sanchez Minho. And here's the shot, really well hit, and the keeper did well to get down to it. A vital corner at this late stage of the game.
Molinaro.
He's got support here. Oh, in goes the cross. What can he do now? To hand it to the defenders there, because that looked dangerous to them. They did very well. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because
Jürgensen. Well, that's tough for the player himself and his teammates, because it could have made all the difference.
Yeah, it would have been so decisive, that, no doubt about it.
Sometimes nerves get the better of players, and maybe, Alan, that was one such case.
Yeah, I think so. It just goes to show everybody's human.
Vives. El Kadouri. Everybody good with the ball, with the passing, and also off the ball, wanting to receive it. That's the key to playing like this.
Yeah, I think so. The man in possession has just got one option. He's got two or three out there.
Bengtsson. Chance for the cross. To get into goal-scoring positions now.
Goes for goal with a volley.
In a game of few chances, that really was an opportunity.
Yeah, and what a glaring opportunity as well. It was a horrendous miss.
Sometimes you can get too close to the action. Amauri. Sanchez Minho. Bengtsson.
Here's the chance.
Oh, that would have been the equaliser.
A big chance wasted there, and he knows it.
There it is, the final whistle.
So it's full time, and the final score 2-1. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.